came to the Jazz Academy when she was in the fifth grade. And her mother just dropped her off and turned her back and says, "You got it." And so when she came back at the end of rehearsal, she said, "Well, what do you think?" I said, "Well, you said I had her, so she's in, you know?" And I just had such a wonderful time watching her grow, and all these years, she's a senior now. She's a senior, and I've had so much joy of working with her. So let's, and there's a whole bunch of stories, but we don't have time. You know, we've gone through a lot of, but mostly this, okay? We're gonna feature Sabra Sisler on My Funny Valentine. Just to keep